So on Stephanie, we've already prepared her eyes with a champagne eyeshadow. Now the key to getting a really beautiful black eyeliner that gets winged out, and here we're actually using the Aqua Black by Makeup Forever, look up, is we want to make sure that your eyeliner connects to the bottom lash line.